external islands, land of the greatest training dojo, and home of the jewel-wielding ninja. Some say she is the most powerful ninja on the face of the planet, which is impressive because she hasn't moved in over 400 years. But today, there is a new ninja in town, and he is about to take her throne.
Wait, what? I'm falling like spaghetti.
What? How did that even just happen? The only way that the jewel-wielding ninja would be able to defeat me would be, yes, that's right, news dev, if they were more powerful.
Guys, nobody is more powerful than me inside of this game, so let's just check up here.
Wait, what? Hey guys, it's me, Cali, and welcome back to another video here on the channel, where today we are inside of Roblox Ninja Legends. And guys, this is a really good game, and trust me, you are not going to want to miss the video we have prepared today. Also guys, I see you looking at the hottest merch in the game. It is hotter than grandma's sweet apple pie, but trust me, there's one thing you don't want to do. Don't touch the merchandise, Newstep. Newstep, what is this stupid dodge you keep doing, you flipping Randy?
Oh, did I hurt her feelings?
Newstep, I'm sorry. I can change. It's not you. It's me.
Wait, where did News go?
What? I'm calling you as well. Why are they all doing this stupid dance? Guys, we should call this dance the Boo Boo Baby Dance, as Skylar just named it, because when you see a Boo Boo Baby who needs a bop bop milk and is, you know, crying about stuff, you need to do the Boo Boo Baby Dance, especially if you see a bully or somebody touching the merchandise. Okay, but guys, I think it's time for us now to go to the brand new island which I just unlocked. And inside of this island, guys, is something we are looking for, and that is the ultimate jewel saber. And talking of ultimate, this is Silly Unicorn Cat. She is so powerful that it... Oh my goodness, ow. Okay, ouch. Okay, whoa. What just happened? Okay then, Silly Unicorn Cat, are you ready for a rematch? Because that last fight was totally unfair. I wasn't even ready. I was looking the other way. You got me with that cheap shot. Are you ready to 1v1 me? I mean, I could shuriken you in the belly right now. She said, yeah, sure. Wait, what's this? Violence is not the answer? Wait, is that coming from that flying cloud up there? What the heck is he talking about? Wait, what? Where the heck is Silly going? Silly, what are you doing? Is this your friend? Ow! Oh my goodness, she just knocked him off the flying cloud. Look, he's falling down. Oh my goodness. Okay, but guys, I actually have a little secret. I have been walking around like a total noob, but the truth is, guys, I am actually kind of powerful, and I am just one purchase away from getting myself the jewel-wielding bamboo. So guys, let's equip the jewel-wielding bamboo right now, making us have a jewel wheel, guys. I am so glad we actually managed to get jewel wheel. There is also something else that I want to do, guys. Now I've got my jewel wheel. That is get some more pets. Now, guys, you're probably thinking,
Kelly, why didn't you have any good pets?
You're flipping Randy's. I have a ton of pets. Literally, if you look inside of here, guys, I've got some pretty insanely powerful pets. I mean, I don't even know where they've gone. Are they on this side? Okay, they're over here. Okay, I think I can equip 6 pets. Yes, I can, just over there. Let me just check which one of these is weaker, because I have one that's really powerful. Guys, look at this pet! A corrupted soul dragon evolved. It's so powerful. But anyway, we need to open up a few more eggs right now, ladies and gentlemen, and get ourselves some even more powerful pets. So how many of these do I need to evolve them? I need 5, and I have 2 already, so there is a chance we might be able to craft one. I think this bird's actually really powerful. Oh my goodness, it is powerful. What the? Flip. Okay, there we go, guys. I've sold a lot of pets. I think I have enough inventory now to hold a few more. I'm hoping to make myself another shiny, however you do that. I haven't actually made one of these myself because I got given that by somebody that literally doesn't want to play this game anymore. And I said to them, young cactus, before you go and sell that beautifully handsome looking pet, why don't you just hand it over to me, Mr. Cali Kill 'Em All? And I told him, I'm biggest. And that was it. He just handed it over. So, guys, here we go. Let's make one of these evolve right now. And see what happens. Kapow, wait, is that it? Oh my goodness, it's so powerful. What? Guys, you can internalize a pet now? This is insane! Guys, Silly Unicorn Cat actually has one of these pets already, but it is externalized. So this right here has got a stats of 72, guys. And what? Oh my goodness, I can't wait to see this. Okay, let's accept this, guys. We are going to give it back, but we just want to check these stats out. Okay, guys, run! Take our pet quickly, we gotta go! I'm just playing with you, you flipping randies. Okay, let's go to the next page and let's take a look at this. Oh my goodness! Times 360, guys. We gotta equip this right now. Get the flip out of here, inner peace bud. You don't even know what inner peace means. I am rejecting you, Conan. Oh my goodness. I swing 4 billion ninjutsu right now with the first jewel sabers. And guys, I also have some of these, so I'm gonna throw them at her. Do they even hurt her? They literally do nothing. Wait a minute, guys. I think I have enough money to be able to buy myself the next rank, which is 3.5 QA. Can I buy another sword before I buy another rank? Because otherwise it's just wasted money. I can. Okay, let's buy this right now and let's see how powerful it makes me. Oh my goodness. There you go, silly unicorn head. Enjoy my pet that I'm giving you for absolutely free. I know, I'm such a nice guy. Don't even worry about it. Okay, but guys, it is actually now time for me to buy the next rank. So let's become a master ninja and kapow. Wait a minute. I just realized Silly Unicorn Cat is a master sensei, which means she already has this one unlocked. Okay, guys, welcome back. I have just spent ages literally climbing all the way up here. It's taken me so long. But if you look at my beautiful merchandise whilst I am standing on this flying cloud like Aladdin, guys, it is on fire because it is the hottest merch in the game. You know what's funny is, guys, the first time I came up here, I didn't even realize that these clouds were even moving. Like, how did I not even know? They are clearly darting all over the place. Look, I'm barely even gonna get on it. How did I even not know? Okay, guys, we just made it back to the island, which is beautiful as ever. And we've got Noob up here and also the double saber champion over here. I am going to take them out, even if it's the last thing I do, guys. That is my mission of the day. I have the most powerful pets I can possibly have right now, technically. I mean, I could, you know, upgrade them like she did and have the best pets in the game, like this guy. But guys, if I could turn one of these ultimate overdrive bunnies into something really nice, like evolve it into maybe the corrupted overdrive bunny, that would be very nice. And guys, I'm not gonna be able to do that because I only have 4 of them, and you need 5 to be able to make yourself an overdrive, and I literally don't have one. Wait, what? Silly Unicorn Cat just said you can have one of mine, and she is literally right over here. Wait, she's trading me right now? What is the enemy giving me one of these, guys? It's making me think that maybe, just maybe, there's something wrong with this pet, but I'm gonna take it anyway because that is a really nice gesture for her to do. I don't know why she did it. Seriously, I can't believe the best player in the game literally just gave me that. But guys, what I need to do right now is get myself one of these and turn it into the ultimate corrupted. And oh my goodness, that is now my best pet, guys. I technically have used the best pet in today's video, guys. I would really like to get the best weapon because I haven't even come close since they released the double blades. But guys, I want to open up a few more of these right now. Let's see if we can get anything special at all. Another inner peace buddy. Wait, did we make a corrupted one of those earlier or did we not have enough? And there it is, the inner peace buddy, meaning I can now create the ultimate team right now, guys. This is looking so good for us right now. One thing I did notice, guys, is that earlier I had a few of these guys equipped, so by making them into an ultimate corrupted version of this pet, I have actually lost most of my team and probably dumbed myself out of stats. In fact, I don't even think that I have enough pets here to make myself a decent team. Okay, well, guys, we still have 1.61 million left, so let's open these up and let's see what we get. I just know it's gonna be the perfect pet. Ah, gosh! I thought I was gonna get the perfect one and we got that stupid diamond strike falcon. Okay, 2 more chances, guys. 2 more chances. That gives us 1 more chance to get ourselves something decent. No! I thought I had 1 more. Why am I invisible? Seriously. To be honest, I'm always invisible. No one ever notices me. Ah! My team is so weak. Why have I done this to myself? It's not even like I can fuse a better team right now because everyone I've got kind of sucks. What have I done? What have I done? Guys, even if my team is bad, I will just go invisible and no one can see how bad my team is. Look, Guys, what is that in the sky? Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's Cali Saber. Okay, guys, it's time for me to buy some more swords again. But this time I'm open again to hear that sound. So here we go. Yeah, that's such a cool sound. Okay, we can also buy ourselves a belt. And in real life, fun fact, I am actually a brown belt in kickboxing. So don't mess with me. Guys, if this video gets 1,000 likes, then I will put a petition up to stop News Dev singing and maybe even sew her mouth shut so she can no longer produce vocals with her flipping mouth. Mrs. Calicalamole, hey, stop that stupid dance, you boo-boo baby. Get out the safe zone. Okay, guys, it's like my last and final wishes. I'm going down to find the ones I need to buy, and I'm going to buy them right now, and nobody can stop me. I have saved up a lot of money. I'm just going to do it. I love the sound. Here we go. Okay, that was terrible. That was so bad. Okay, but cactuses, I am currently on the quad corrupt scythe. And the only thing more corrupt inside of this game is Newstep's dancing. Newstep, can you stop your flipping Randy? Okay, but guys, it is almost time for me to take out this bully over here. She has never been defeated in 400 years. Well, I think I know how I'm gonna defeat her. I'm gonna come over and I'm gonna chop chop here. Okay, that didn't work either. She thinks she can beat me that easily. That was just a warm-up. That wasn't even me. That was a decoy. Just to see how powerful you really were. Guys, I have an idea that's actually going to be a really good idea. And it's kind of like this girl has no idea. Like, maybe a little bit, but no idea. And that is to do something crazy. You've probably never seen this tactic before in your life, little scrub. But let me tell you something. This is going to be epic. Check this out. Here we go, guys. Wow. Okay, guys, now attack her with my dead body. Okay, that didn't work very well either. There's only one last thing I am yet to try, guys, and this is the ultimate strategy to be able to defeat anyone. And guys, this is going to be epic. Okay, so all I have to do is convince her to walk across the cell selection right there, guys. And when she does, she will become vulnerable to the hardest match in the game. Okay, guys, it looks like I can see the double jewel-wielding ninja, and it looks like she's about to sell, which is my time to attack. Now, you must be taken out. What? How? But she just sold. How could... She said, nice try. I'm guessing, loser. You'll never kill me. Well, guys, I did my best job, okay? I tried to take her out, but she is far too smart and powerful. No wonder she hasn't been killed in 400 years. And that's probably why she has a kill streak of 281, which makes her a bully. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or a suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, see you all in the next video. Goodbye!